electrifying international superstar Yanni and his long flowing locks are teaming up with some of music's best for a brand new album.
And I was so excited to meet up with him for a one-on-one interview at Gotham West in Midtown Manhattan. You've got the best voices from around the world collaborating with you. How's that all going?
That was pretty amazing. I mean, and the album has been accepted. It touches my heart. It's a treat, you know, working with Placido Domingo or Renee Fleming. You heard her singing the national anthem at the Super Bowl. I mean, she's the best vocalist, female vocalist on the whole planet. And these guys are like, you don't have to direct. You can't direct Placido Domingo. It's like trying to direct Robert De Niro, you know? It's
like you are, Yanni, so famous for these epic concerts.
It's electrifying, I think. At least I feel that when I walk on stage. And the concert is like life.
Did you ever think that you would reach this, literally working with the best people in the world and considered one of the best people in the world? Did you ever think that that would ever happen? I mean, how do you feel about that? Actually has been true.
It's like you live in a dream. You can dream about it. You have to create it, of course. You have to seek it to happen. These things don't happen accidentally.
Yanni, thank you so much for coming on and telling us about
it. My pleasure. Thank
you.
Appreciate it.
That's great. And of course, pick up the album Inspirato and head to Yanni.com to check all the tour dates out.
I love the accent. Inspirato.
Inspirato.